Hey, you don't necessarily know that they forgot to trade just yet. Maybe this is their strat. I don't think top lane Nidalee is that bad. Chasm, thank you for 14 months in a row. God bless, dude. Welcome to the Big Dick Club. Appreciate it. Matchup's a pain in the ass for me, so I just have to fucking chill here. And just wait. Well, I'll end up outscaling, but yeah. Just gonna be a matter of waiting. Smack it. Yeah, melees are pretty decent against things like Xerath and shit. At least early game. It's just they don't scale nearly as well. So you just have to get through the early game shit fest that it is, and then pretty easy. But yeah. If I die, I'm gonna be real fucked. So I gotta be pretty careful here. Thank you. guess that was okay. He has no more pots too. That's pretty good.
Indeed, a wise choice.
From the back. When I get blue buff, this land should be pretty free. I just have to be really careful because, yeah, he's gonna look for an all in on me. Because I'm fucking paper to him right now. That's probably gonna do it. If I just am allowed to free farm, I'll just end up carrying, so. I just have to be really careful of the ganks, because they're gonna start spam ganking the shit out of me soon. Please let me fucking have this thing. Oh fuck, I didn't fucking ping him fast enough.
Indeed,
oh, he's dead. He can't do anything there. He's just gonna get stunned and then one shot. Oh my god, he actually turned and killed one actually. Wow. Damn, that's pretty good. I got fucking murdered. So fucking dead there. God damn it. If he can pull out another spirit, he can win that. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, wow. I can't fucking believe that went so well for him. Not bad, not bad. Actually, I'll sell this and buy the... Smart kid, that was PogChamp. That was pretty fucking legit. I can't fucking believe he won that. I thought for sure he was fucking dead. That's my style. Thank you. slick stuff. God, the Niz really fucking here again. Oh, that's fucking lame for me. The Niz just gonna spam roam, I think. Should probably not go on roam. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I can really roam, or else I'm just gonna get fucking, killed by the Nid. We have no way of controlling her right now. Man, beach. Okay, that guy land swapped me too. Flashed into that. Okay, that's pretty good. Well, like I said, I'm scaling really well right now, but the problem is that I didn't take... Now, you should always take into account in solo queue. Someone's gonna feed. And it seems it was my bot lane. I don't know if I can deal with the Jhin being that fed, though. Because they have a lot of fucking long range damage for me, and that's gonna be a real big pain in my ass. Cause if I'm in an awkward spot, that Jhin will just fucking destroy me. So I have to be really fucking careful around him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Varus fucking blows. No. Pretty sure champ sucks. I want that. Thank you, my friend. What a buddy. What a nice guy. Damn. He's got him. Seems good. Nah, this is fine, I think. Unlucky. I fucking let. Dude, whoever invented unlucky is a smart man. It really is the perfect way to describe every situation. Fuck up your buys, unlucky. Truly unlucky. Can't really do anything else to him. Go grab my spooky mask now for the fucking those beefy tanks that they got.
Okay, you're blocking my arm so I can't sneeze properly.
Look at this cat, dude. Small cat just likes being the bane of my existence, just blocking me every way possible. Small kid, you gotta move out of the way. Oh, we got a game here now, boys. Got a game of dodgeball. Show you guys why I was picked first. Oh my god. Alright, well, I lied, I was picked last. Spoiler alert. Hey, my boy Heisendong, though, let's get it. I need to get this shit. Really don't want mid tower to fall. Mid tower staying up is pretty pivotal to our play style. Yeah, I want to defend this shit as much as I can. Wow, really? Oh my god, I was gonna go for a fucking greedy double. I think getting the sums out isn't that bad though. Definitely sucks though. I should have let that fucking Aurelia queue onto me also. I think I canceled my ulti too early. Cause it didn't really matter if she queues onto me. This should be good. I can't see this fucking brush from the corner because the sunlight on this fucking monitor makes it like too dark for me. Feels bad, man. Cause I'm a garbage player. Oh, my meteor didn't kill him. Never lucky, dude. Never fucking lucky. Yeah, this is like the dream for me. This is like the ideal frontline for Xerath because my frontline's a damage dealing bruiser. So they can't just like pace back and forth like you normally do when you're versus a fucking tank. They stop fucking blocking you. Trying to get fucking past my virus. I'm just getting fucking body blocked. Feels good, man. Alright, go back, run. He's dead as fuck. I think the Baron's gone, probably. I still see. Does he have Zhonya's? No, he doesn't. I don't think he can defend that. Yeah, there's no way he defends that shit. Whatever. I should've just went for the kill on the fucking Nidalee. Yeah, I need someone to prep this shit for me so I can go clear mid lane and then gun shop afterward and not lose mid tower. In my death cap. That guy's running wild, dude, with that GA. Where you going, buddy? Yeah, I'm at the point now where, like, Aurelia versus Xerath middle. Xerath pretty decent in this position. Pretty decent in this position, I would say. This guy just wants to fucking run around and juke all day. Fuck off. Piece of shit blast me, really. Holy shit, we spent so long in their base, I forgot about those guys. Smack Key, where'd they come from?
Smack Key, where'd those guys come from?
Fucking cat. Do I want Rylai's or do I want the Void? Probably Rylai's. Actually, no. Man, fuck, I don't know what I want. No. I can't afford either of them, so actually it doesn't even fucking matter what I want. Yeah, Varus is in the game now, finally, also. I mean, Varus outscales the, whatever his name is, Jin. Jin's not really a carry. I'm gonna run into the fucking Irelia camping a brush like a fucking cheeser. Fuck that shit. You in here?